Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Woo! He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the waters.
Look at that. That's the word of God. What are they listening for?
We did this for Tamir Rice. We did this for Ayanna Stanley Jones, who was 7 years old when the police went in there and killed her in their grandmother's house.
No charges on him either.
7 years old. So we've been doing this. This ain't nothing new. It's amazing how affected we are when it's in our own backyard.
Yeah.
The crazy part is I was talking to some friends on Friday at the barbershop, and we was talking about a pool party. And then Saturday morning, I got the news, and we got back to the barbershop. We was talking about that pool party. I said, man, that could have been my sister.
Yeah.
That could have been my daughter.
Yeah. Right.
That could have been your sister.
Exactly.
That could have been your mother.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That could have been somebody's son.
Yeah.
And then I found out that it was the daughter of my friend. So how close to home was that?
Yeah.
How close to home was that? And in an instant, thank God for those two police officers.
Yeah.
Thank God for them stepping in and understand that was not right. And they probably saved quite a bit of lives. Because they normally don't shoot just one, do they?
No.
They normally don't shoot just one.
So let's
go. Y'all want to go to the police station?
Yeah.
Y'all want to go to the police station?
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
See you there!